is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship!
One of the most vicious strikers in WWE history.
You're right, Cole, but he's also one of the most charismatic stars in WWE history, too.
A Royal Rumble winner, a man who's held multiple championships.
A top elite-level competitor all over the globe.
After all these years, a veteran who hasn't lost any of his edge.
Shinsuke is battle-tested and looks ready for more.
And the revolutionary of WWE.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles, each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth Freakin' Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Nicely done.
Into that corner, leaving himself open here.
perched up top. What's coming next?
Oh, no. No way. No way.
Superplex.
Not done yet.
Falcon. Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it. Scouted. Dodge kick. Running knee lift. Love him or hate him, Seth Freakin' Rollins is arguably one of the best in-ring competitors in all of WWE today. Considering his skill level and the many accolades he's accumulated, Corey, I have to ask, how do you prepare for a superstar like Rollins?
When it comes to planning for Rollins, you can't let him dictate the pace or control the match. There's a reason he's called the architect. Slow things down. Don't let him get rolling. And then you might actually have a chance.
If this lands, it's over.
Whoa, what a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Beating it right back with a reversal. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Hooked up. And the fireman's carried neckbreaker by Shin.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Striking with an A. The reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Snap!
Inflicting more damage to the leg. Hits back against Nakamura. Hoisted up.
Cutbuster!
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Seth with a potentially game-changing offensive maneuver there.
What's Rollins have planned here? Boom! Small package driver. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oh, Seth Rollins. Pedigree!
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Looking to grind the features off their face across the top rope.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Forearm to the back.
Rollins is looking unstoppable. Big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
This superstar's match to win.
Nakamura. Slam. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Quick count out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Nicely done.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance. Oh, man.
Drop kick to the face. Looking to take flight here.
If this lands, it's over.
Misses the mark. Kinshasa
goes in, new champ.
Cover. Well, you've got to be kidding me.
How?
Kicking out at one after that.
But Nakamura will have to remain unflappable. He continues his assault to end this.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Connects on the
to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Strong suplex.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Oh, axe kick.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
Makes him pay with a counter. Getting tossed. Rollins from up high. From the top.
Good Lord, taking flight. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Into the ring.
Ooh.
That'll turn your lights out.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Ooh.
That hurt.
Rollins lining it up.
Here it comes.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
Rollins is set to slay.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Eye on the counter.
Shinsuke might be able to start mounting something here.
Shinsuke hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Nakamura thought he had him, thought he had this match all wrapped up. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, not to the belly.
Shinsuke Nakamura just having his way.
And you can't deny he's preventing Rollins from dictating the pace, from getting things going. Now, let's see if he can maintain the upper hand.
And Rollins capitalizes. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
If this lands, it's over.
All the way to the outside.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Off the barricade.
Two. That'll do it.
That did not look good, and Shinsuke has started to bleed.
Four.
slides him back to the mat. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Big time move coming up.
What are we going to see here?
This superstar in their wheelhouse. Superplex.
Well, it's not done. Not done.
Knock it out.
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
It's good. We're gonna see it.
Rollins with the stomp.
The champ will stay champ.
And I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Stomp.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you.
The referee can only diagnose so much.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer.